it's like, so I'm kind of like, you're cheese or pickling or anything. You just kind of prevent it from spoiling. So these dry, hard cheeses, you remove a lot of parmesan, they'll cook very hot for a long time. I'm under the spectrum of, you know, rust free, doesn't get cooked at all. So you don't pour too much out of it.
Cook it in the...
Yep. So like I said, the bad is jacketed, so you dial it to steam, and now keeps up the mess. And this track out top has that arm coming down and rotates around. We hang paddles on them to stir it while you cook it.
Before you drain the way off.
No. Now you see, even though it's hard to tell, you can see
it's like a curtain already.
Now you have a curtain floating in the belly.